Move.
You fought your way back. You came back for this. Why?
Okay, obviously that was more like a teaser. Oh yeah, it said teaser. Yeah, that was that was definitely a teaser. That was not a trailer. That was very different.
It was.
I don't know if I ever. I love how they are really trying to break boundaries. They are really trying to do stuff that is like totally off the wall, different, out of the box thinking.
Right.
First of all, the first Extraction was freaking brilliant.
Yeah, it was good.
It was more than good. That movie was excellent, man. So already Extraction 2, I saw this. We were actually done doing movie trailers for tonight. Right. And I saw this while we were about to click off. And I was like,
we have to do this.
I got to do this one. Extraction 2, man. Oh, my gosh, bro. Did you? The fighting style was dope, right?
Yeah.
Like, well, not necessarily just fighting style, more so than the camera in conjunction with the fighting style.
Mm-hmm.
That I love that kind of stuff. But what I will say is I'm noticing with these movies, they're becoming a little too sharp. I'm talking about, like, it seemed like it's filmed with an iPad Pro or something. You know what I'm saying? Like,
mm-hmm.
I know it don't make sense, but, like, you're supposed to put, like, well, you're not supposed to, but a lot of films, they put film grade on it. You know how we just seen, I mentioned it when we went to go see the 1001.
Right.
I was like, they put that 90s film grade on top.
Right.
You know, maybe it's a filter. I don't know what it is, but I just don't want to see a TV show when I'm watching a movie.
Right.
I may be weird like that, but it just got, it's different feels. You know what I'm saying?
It
and
does.
That one looked a little too sharp for me, I guess, you know?
I don't know. It may be, you know, cinematics is a big thing. So they may be going somewhere with it. You know, you may have to see the whole thing.
I'm going
to
watch it regardless.
Yeah, we know that. But what I'm saying is you may have to see the whole thing to get the whole feel of it as to why they chose to do it that way.
I will say this about Netflix. Netflix is at the point now where they could literally go to major cities,
mm-hmm.
like, and buy at least a single theater and just play their own films.
Oh, yeah.
And literally, they people will come. Old films, new films, it doesn't matter. They could run their freaking, you know, those episodic series.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of stuff, different ways they could do with intermissions in between. They literally could do this, I'm telling you. And it would sell out.
Definitely.
That's just something I'm gonna put out there for Netflix, man. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm hyped for this one as well.
Me too. It looks like it's gonna be good.
Bet.